So really excited. We're here at Shake Shack today in Mission Valley, brand new. We've never had Shake Shack before. We saw them all over New York where they started, and they're a super community company. Great burgers, super gluten-free menu.
Mellow made it right. Now I was damn bad. Now I'm on a jet for real.
Hey. Yeah.
This tray looks so empty and sad,
yeah.
But this one looks really happy.
Eyes on me, baby, told my protector chill. Sipping all this codeine, my bad, this bitch is on X-Feel. I want a couple million without a record deal. Got 25,000 on me when I've been riding in the
front. Okay, so that was amazing. Like, Shake Shack is like my new favorite burger. So healthy, just so gluten-free. They even gave us our own recipe book so we can do it at home if we want. So that's so nice of them. So I'm so happy.
I'm so fly, don't matter. I wanted to feel the V12 when I was riding in Atlanta. Busy being cushion all day. I'm damn near high as my family. I got three bitches with me. They want the baguettes on their neck. Bitch, I was made inside the projects. I got crip on my set. Nigga, I was really on the floor.
Okay, so Shake Shack was like way more food than we thought it was going to be. Like, you were filled. Like, these are big burgers and like the shakes are really filling too, so I go for a walk on the beach, try to get digest.
In the jet, ain't never had a dodge, no new. I just might cop demon. I'm shopping at Neiman's, balling every season, feeling like I'm shining every weekend. First time in V12, she was hanging at the roof. My VB's ice cream, I didn't even have to scoop. Got the whole universe in my ceiling, I'ma set the mood. I seen his man.
So we're here at Sally's for brunch today. Well, brunch was canceled because the high was closed for some reason, but Sally's is a good second choice, so seafood instead of eggs, but it's here on the water here, so it's really nice.
Now I was damn bad, now I'm on a jet for real. Got all this ice on me, baby, told my protector chill. Sipping all this codeine, my bad, this bitch is on X-Feel. I want a couple million without a record deal. Got 25,000 on me when I've been riding.
No, it's not like you're hating on them, you're just saying, like, look, like,
pick your shit right.
Yeah, I know.
I'm so fly, don't matter. I wanted to feel the V12 when I was riding in the
letter. A long week of tennis, it always requires a full day to relax, rest the muscles. But seriously, like, I couldn't do tennis today. My legs hurt too bad. So I'll do some swimming tennis.
I'm damn near high as my family. She just popped the X peel. Wanna see how the vet feel. Fiji on my rollie, make her wanna have.
So we're at the pool here. Bree's finally not afraid to go in the sun because she's tan. She used to be scared of the sun. But
it's
she
hard
can hang now.
Standing next to this golden.
Yeah, it's okay.
Golden skin.
Tennis chain, my neck on chill. I ain't had to go get no deal. Last month I spent 100,000 on the closet. I bought the penthouse just to handle menages. Got the new crib, my neck fresh out, he kept it.
So you're the lifeguard on duty here?
Yeah. I have to save you. Captain doesn't know how to swim.
It's true. I swim like a gorilla in water.
Even though we both know we're liars and we start each other's fires, we just know that we'll be alright. Even though we kicked out the party cause we both hate everybody, we're the ones they wanna be like. So don't let me.
Just got done with Duke's. Amazing spot in La Jolla.
Literally, have to go.
You definitely have to go and try everything.
Best views.
Some amazing views. It took us like over an hour to get here though. So like somehow on the way here we got sucked into downtown. Like, don't ask me why. Like, and we literally were in the middle of the Rock and Roll Marathon. Like, we were in the marathon driving through it. It was so long.
And if it wasn't you, I wouldn't want anybody.
Okay, Okay, it's kind of scary though how tan Bree's getting. Like, I'm a little bit challenged in the tan now.
No, category. You've always been the tan one with the golden skin.
And now she's like upping me up. So we're heading to Queenstown Bistro in UTC. We're gonna eat here. It's like supposedly really good Australian food. Excited for gluten-free buns. And then we're going to Arclight Cinemas to watch a movie. So Bree does this funny thing where she tries to get me in the back of her Insta stories, and I always try to interrupt them, and she's not too happy about it. Gotcha!
We're just two pups in love. Puppy love. Sodded. That's the expression. Stop, Captain!
Too close for comfort. I had to cut my bitch off. She being stubborn. I make it known.
It's one of my last nights with my bestie, but she's so busy taking selfies by the water. It's so much fun hanging out together. Love you, bestie. You're so cute. I'm having
all right,
so much
cameraman time. I'm not in tennis mode. That's why I'm in all white. I'm supporting the blogger for a Kendra Scott event. Woohoo!
My God. My man here is supporting me. Honestly, we didn't even plan to go in all white. Why did you just take your hand away from mine?
I didn't.
Did you just get embarrassed?
No, I didn't. I was like trying to show my off. Honey, if I were embarrassed, you really think I'd be wearing all white to match you at a girls' event? I'm not embarrassed.
You better show me
Stop
some love.
Stop tripping.
You better show me some love right
when
now.
When do I not show
right
you
now.
Love?
Right
okay,
now.
All right.
Not undercover, and when I jump in, I'm burning rubber. Iced out body, didn't go to college. Price tag popping, then you on the private. Don't say sorry, everyone's watching. When you wear, I am every.
Good night overall. Oh, now we got two bandwagoners. Yeah, woo! Katie, Seth, the Monstars. Great. Dream team.